Hello, welcome to Malouf Service. Today we're going to show you how to successfully pair your remote with your E300 adjustable bed base. Number one, plug the base into your outlet. Number two, immediately after plugging in the base, press and hold the head up button and the foot up button on the remote control at the same time. Then press and hold the blue button on the control box cable simultaneously until you hear a chime. Number three, press any button on the remote to test all functions of the base. If you're having trouble pairing your remote or have another question about your adjustable base, contact our customer service team and one of our experts will be happy to assist you.